okay? We have too many on this side, so one of y'all need to come over here. And you can stand next to Jared. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And two. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay, good.
Thrilled about it. You know, we've put a lot of hard work into to get into that position, and we know how tough this tournament can be. We've been through it so many times, and now it's time to get to the real work. But hosting's great. You know, being able to host and be a top 16 seed is very, very important. You know, with predetermined sites, getting the first and second round at home is important, and you know, we're very anxious to see who we get in the first and second round, but we know it'll be quality opponents, and this is what we work for all summer long, all season long, and that time is here now, and our players are very excited about the opportunity. You know, we've never sold out in the first round, and we would love to have that happen. Our students need to come out and support us, and it's an exciting time with Texas Athletics. And, you know, being on a Thursday and Friday night, we need everybody there, and I hope you guys come out and support us.